Hi, my name is Mohammad, and this video is a performance comparison between the latest versions of PHP. It includes two newer versions, PHP 8.2 and 8.1, and a few older versions, PHP 8, 7.4, 7, and 5.6, which are no longer supported. Performance is a thing, especially for web development, and it's usually one of the motivations to upgrade to a newer version. I heard from the community, some developers got lower rates after upgrading to a newer version. However, performance improvements have been mentioned for annual releases of PHP, especially for the latest three of them. Is PHP improved over the latest releases or not, or how much is the improvement for each annual release, and why do some people get lower rates after upgrading to a newer version? We're gonna take a look at it. I used WRK, which is better than OldDB, and Apache 2 to run some PHP scripts. To get more details, check out the description. So I used four scripts for the benchmarking: bench.php, micro_bench.php, microbench.php, which are two different scripts with similar names, and pure-php, which is a small hello world script. These are some of the usual scripts for benchmarking with PHP, except the last one. I ran 5 minutes benchmark for each script on those versions with considering both off and on states for OPCache. Same configs and the same environment for each benchmark, almost 4 hours to run all of them once. However, it took much longer to prepare the environment with a lot of testing stuff on different scripts and different versions to make sure everything okay and going to work fine. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the results. First, let's start with microbench.php. I like this script. It still supports lower versions of PHP, such as PHP 5.6, and I think the results are more reliable. So this is the comparison chart. PHP 7's rate is almost double of 5.6. 7.4 is even faster, almost 30%. 4.8, it's a bit lower, which is weird. I ran it separately a couple of times more. Every time it got a lower RPS rate. So with this script, PHP 8.0 is not going to get a higher RPS in comparison of 7.4. 8.1 got a bit higher RPS, and 8.2, which is the highest, got 17% improvement in performance. So based on these results, all newer versions except 8.0 improved. There's a point about microbench.php. For OPCache on, it got lower RPS. If you like to try it by yourself, I'll put the link of the source code in the description for any further check with some more useful stuff. I have bench.php, which is one of the most used scripts for benchmarking. A wrong thing about it does not support lower versions of PHP. Newer versions got a slightly better RPS, even and especially for 8.0, not like microbench. With or without OPCache, results are close. So based on the results of bench.php, you may not see any improvements after upgrading from 8 to 8.1 or 8.2. For OPCache, I didn't change the default configuration for any of them. However, the default configuration is not the same for all. So, for example, memory consumption is not the same for all, but it's just the default. You may get better performance by some tuning. However, it's not the goal of this video. For micro_bench.php, it does not support older versions too. Rates are almost the same, not look good, this is the point of it. But with OPCache on, it looks different for 8.2, with more than 10% improvements. The performance boost for OPCache on compared to OPCache off is not good as bench.php and not bad as microbench.php. So based on this chart, we don't have considerable improvements for 8.1 and PHP 8. Then the same thing here, based on the results of this script, you may not get performance improvements after upgrading from PHP 7.4 to PHP 8, which was released in November 2020, or to PHP 8.1, which was released after November 2021. Here I have pure PHP. This is a small hello world script that contains a simple root with a controller. I put it in the PHP Frameworks bench repo to have its performance as a target for micro frameworks. For other scripts in this video, all are fine, but all represent different results. So I decided to use pure PHP in this comparison because I think the results feel closer to real and more sense rather than other benchmarking scripts. For this one, PHP 7 got not much higher improvements rather than 5.6, not like microbench.php. However, 7.4 got a good boost, especially for OPCache. But for PHP 8, as you see, RPS rates is a bit lower. And rates for 8.1 and 8.2 are disappointing. So based on this chart, you may get a lower rate after upgrading from PHP 7.4 to a higher version. You may say this is not fair because this script is not optimized for benchmarking purposes. But let's have, for example, bench.php. Do our micro scale, small scale, medium scale, or even large scale application has 50,000 hashing stuff with a lot of arrays for each visit or hint? There's a chance for that, but overall the answer is no. For other scripts, it's the same. The performance improvements you're gonna get is dependent on the combination of commands. Results were different for each script. Yes, PHP got improvements in performance over annual releases, made for some of the PHP commands, not for all. So, if you're still using that old legacy version, PHP 5.6, you're gonna get a huge improvement after upgrading to the latest version. If you're using PHP 7, you can expect a considerably better performance after upgrading. Even if you're using PHP 8, depends on your PHP script project, I think for most cases, you're gonna have a higher rate after upgrading. There's a chance to get a lower rate after upgrading from PHP 8. I think it's more probable for a small script. For frameworks, if you're curious about them, I'm gonna update the performance comparison between frameworks more to see how much each one going to be affected by the new release of PHP. If you don't want to miss it, make sure to subscribe. This may not be a dead-end performance comparison with considering all aspects of the benchmarking, but it's very basic based on how a developer expects to get affected after upgrading to a newer version. And considering different situations, I included different versions of PHP with different PHP scripts for benchmarking, the same environment for all of the benchmarks, then results gonna be reliable. I don't recommend using older versions. For myself, I keep doing my new PHP stuff with the latest versions of PHP to get all the benefits of the newer versions. However, I have many old but well-tested projects with older versions of PHP and all working just perfectly. This is all I have for today. To get more details about the benchmarks, check out the description. For ideas, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think about it. And if you find this video useful, press the like button. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.